Divrei Hayamim Rishon, 1 Chronicles 8. Now Binyamin begat at Bilhah his firstborn, Ashbel the second, and Arach the third, Nocah the fourth, and Arapha the fifth. And the sons of Bilhah were Adar, and Gera, and Abihud, and Abishua, and Naaman, and Ahoach, and Gera, and Shophapham, and Churam. And these are the sons of Ehud. These are the heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Giva, and they removed them to Manahath. And Naaman and Ahiyahu and Gera. He removed them and begat at Uzza and at Ahiud. And Shaharaim begat children in the country of Moab after he had sent them away. Hushim and Ethbaara were his women, and he begat Kodesh, his woman, Ethyovav and Ethsivah, and Ethmesha and Ethmelkam, and Ethyeutz and Ethshoviah, and Ethmirma. These were his sons, heads of the fathers. And of Hushim he begat Eth Avituv and Eth Elpaal. The sons of Elpaal, Eber, and Misham, and Shemed, who built Eth Ono and Eth Lod, with the towns thereof. Beri'ah also and Shema, who were heads of the fathers of the inhabitants of Eyah Elon, who drove away Eth the inhabitants of Gath. And Achio, Shashak, and Yarmuth, and Yavadyahu, and Arad, and Eder, and Mika'el, and Yishpah, and Yochah, the sons of Beriah, and Zevadyahu, and Mishalam, and Chizki, and Chever, Yishmerai also, and Yizliyah, and Yovav, the sons of Elpaal, and Yachim, and Zikri, and Zavdi, and Elinai, and Silethai, and Eliel, and Adayahu, and Beriah, and Shimrath, the sons of Shimei, and Yishpan, and Chever, and Eliel, and Avdan, and Zikri, and Chanan, and Chananyahu, and Elam, and Othiathaniah, and Yefidaiah, and Penuel, the sons of Sheshach, and Shamsharai, and Shechariah, and Athaliahu, and Yaashariah, and Eliyahu, and Zikri, the sons of Yerocham. These were the heads of the fathers by their generations, chief men. These dwelt in Yerushalayim, and at Givon dwelt the father of Givon, whose woman's name was Ma'akah. And his firstborn son Avdan, and Sur, and Kish, and Baal, and Nadav, and Gidor, and Achio, and Zecher, and Mikloth begat Ethshima. And these also dwelt with their brethren in Yerushalayim, over against them. And Ner begat Eth Kish, and Kish begat Eth Shaul, and Shaul begat Eth Yehudnathan, and Eth Melchiyashua, and Eth Avinadav, and Eth Eshbaal. And the son of Yehuthanan was Mariv Baal, and Mariv Baal begat Eth Mika. And the sons of Mika were Pithon, and Melech, and Ta'aria, and Echaz, And Nechez begat Eth Yahuada, and Yahuada begat Eth Alameth, and El, rather, and Eth Azavmeth, rather, Eth Azmaveth, and Eth Zimri, and Zimri begat Eth Motza, and Motza begat Eth Bina. Rapha was his son, Elasa his son, Atzel his son. And Atzel had six sons whose names are these, Azrikam, Bokoru, and Yishmael, and Seraiah, rather, Sheariah, and Ovadyahu, and Hanan. All these were the sons of Atzel. And the sons of Eshech, his brother, were Ulam, his firstborn, Yeush, the second, and Eliphelet, the third. And the sons of Ulam were mighty men of valor, archers, and had many sons, and sons' sons, 150. All these are the sons of Binyamin,